There are a lot of amazing and unique places all over the world that attract by their beauty. But as the saying goes, East or West, home is best. We're the students of Astrakhan State University.
And we would like to present our native city, Astrakhan, and its famous personalities. We will do it in the format of a very popular traveling TV show, Heads and Tails.
Welcome to Astrakhan! As you know, guys, students are always short of money and we are not interested in a luxury life and we don't need a golden card.
What matters most is to get valuable knowledge and extensive experience.
Our goal is to obtain as much information as possible on two outstanding persons, our Astrakhan natives.
The poet Velimir Khlebnikov and the artist Boris Kustodiev. Eventually, we are planning to tell you about their houses. Let's flip the coin to decide where to go.
Heads, the house museum of Boris Kustodiev.
Tails. Are you disappointed?
Me? Of course I'm not. We are both lucky enough.
Boris Mikhailovich Kustodiev is one of the most talented Astrakhan artists. He was born in the family of a teacher who taught at the religious school and gymnasium in Astrakhan. Boris Kustodiev studied icon painting at Astrakhan religious school. Then he entered Astrakhan Theological Seminary. At the same time, he took private lessons in drawing by another well-known Russian painter, Vlasov. The house museum of Kustodiev was opened in 2002. A permanent exhibition shows the life and creativity of the world-famous artist who was born and lived in Astrakhan. The museum's collection contains 109 masterpieces of the painter, memorial things and documents.
Astrakhan people love and respect their native local colorful show identity and glory of our city.
Velimir Khlebnikov was born in the village Malye Derbety in Astrakhan. It's not surprising he is the most remarkable poet of all times. To tell the truth, Velimir Khlebnikov paid more attention to literature than to university studies in the early years. Also, Khlebnikov together with Maikovsky belonged to Gilea, Russian futurist group. The opening of Khlebnikov's house museum in 1993 was an essential event. The museum is a former house of a poet's family. There are a family library, household items, documents, and memorial part of the museum. The library of the museum compiles valuable books, magazines, Russian and foreign Khlebnikov's volumes of works.
It's time to know that Khlebnikov's poems are magnificent and helpful. They teach us to love and preserve Astrakhan land. Moreover, we must be proud of living here.
Oh my goodness, she's late as usual.
I hope we arrive in time.
How was the trip?
Well, I have no idea that visiting museums can be so absolutely fascinating.
Actually, we missed a lot not going to museums earlier.
We forgot to say about a special bottle with a gift.
Don't worry, I saved the best for last.
Dear friends, it is the time to tell where the hidden bottle is. We've put it near the Museum of Military Glory. This is where you will find two tickets to the museum.
Don't miss the chance. History is important for us. It's necessary to remember the greatest events and outstanding people of our native town.
That's all we'd like to say and demonstrate.
Thanks for watching. See you later.